conforme a chain of reasoning, is needed to construct, interpret, and model the function of a dynamic event. A dynamic event that contains the notion of the rate of change is a central concept of calculus, an essential foundational course for mathematics students. Covariational reasoning is also a necessary skill for the interpretation of functions in the real world. Based on these statements, covariational reasoning is an ability that students need to represent and interpret the changing properties of a function situation. The idea of covariation is used as the basis for understanding functions in mathematics. However, based on several studies, students' abilities are still very weak in construction function curves. Some of them are: students have difficulty understanding the visualization of a curve of a function which is a model of a curtain event, and difficulty understanding the concept of a function as a relationship between two variables, as well as having difficulty seeing that the curve of a function is a description of a covariation problem. Covariational reasoning is a higher order thinking activity that requires a person to use his reasoning power to solve problems properly and correctly. So, can a person's ability to deal with problems or difficulties affect covariational reasoning abilities? Meanwhile, argumentation can be seen as the result of the reasoning process. Argumentation consists of claims or statements for justification or refutation that are supported by evidence or facts. Argumentation plays an important role in instilling the basic scientific concepts, which are the core of reasoning ability. Through these statements, the question arises about how does one argue when solving the covariation problem? Does the structure of a student's argument in solving a covariation problem affect their covariational reasoning ability? Furthermore, affect their ability to understand the basic concepts of calculus? This study seeks to contribute to the solution of learning function in a meaningful way by using a covariational approach for undergraduate students through argumentative analysis. This research is qualitative. Analysis of the structure of students' argumentation on covariational reasoning was carried out after determining their level of adversity quotient.